Օրդնյան Տեր մեր Իսուս Քրիստոս ամեն, հայ մեր, որ հերքին սես, Սուրբ Եղեցի անուն քո, Եկեսե արքայություն քո, Եղեցին կամք քո, որպես հերքինս եւ հերքրի, ասաց մեր հանապասորդ, տուն մեզ այսօր, եւ թող մեզ պարտիս մեր, որպես եւ մեկ թողուն բերոց պարտաբանած, եւ մի տան իրս մեզ ի փորձություն, այ փրկիաս մեզ ի չարե, զիքոյ արքայություն եւ զորություն եւ փառք հավիտյանս, ամեն։ Ասա մոսերգությունս եւ զաղաչանս ընկալցի մարդասերն Աստված, ի հաճույս բարերար կամաց յուրոց, մեր մեղացն եւ մեր փազուն հանցանացն, թողություն շնորհեսե, իչարյաց պրգեսե, ննջեցելոց մերոց երկնից արքայությունը բարգևեսե, եւ նմա փառք հավիտյանս, ամեն։
The reading is from the prophet Daniel. In the 18th year of the reign of King Nebuchadnezzar, he made an image of gold. Its height was 60 cubits, and its width was 6 cubits. And he set it up in the plain of Dura in the land of Babylon. And he summoned the generals and commanders, the governors, the rulers, and overlords, the officers and all of the authorities of the land to come to the dedication of the image that King Nebuchadnezzar had set up.
And the governors, the generals and commanders, the rulers and overlords, the noblemen, the officers, and all of the authorities of the land gathered together and came to the dedication of the image that King Nebuchadnezzar had set up. And they stood before the image that King Nebuchadnezzar had set up.
And a proclamation was read for all to hear, O peoples and nations and languages. When you hear the sound of the trumpet, the flute, the drum, the lyre, the psalter, and the symphony of the music of every nation, you shall bow down and worship the image that King Nebuchadnezzar had set up. And whoever does not bow down and worship shall be thrown immediately into a burning fiery furnace.
And so it was that when the people heard the sound of the trumpet, the flute, the psalter, and the playing of every nation's music, every people and nation and language bowed down and worshiped the golden image that King Nebuchadnezzar had set up.
At that time, some Chaldean men were malicious toward the Jews, went up to Nebuchadnezzar and said, O king, may you live forever. You have given the command to all men who hear the sound of the trumpet, the flute, the lyre, the psalter, and the music of every nation, that whoever does not worship the golden image be thrown into the burning fiery furnace. Now there are here some Jewish men, whom you had appointed over the affairs of the land of Babylon, Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, who have not obeyed your order, O king. They do not serve your gods, and they do not worship the golden image that you set up.
Immediately Nebuchadnezzar, in anger and rage, ordered them to summon Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, and they brought them to the king.
Nebuchadnezzar responded to them and said, It is true, Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, that you do not serve my gods, and that you do not worship the golden image that I set up. Yet, when you hear the sound of the trumpet and the flute, and the drum and the lyre, and the symphony of the music of all nations, if you are ready to bow down and worship the image that I have made, well and good. But if you do not worship it, then you shall immediately be thrown into the burning fiery furnace. And what God will save you from my hands? Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego said to King Nebuchadnezzar, We do not need to answer your question, for it is our God in heaven, whom we worship. He is able to save us from the burning fiery furnace. But even if he does not, let this be known to you, O king, we will not worship your gods, nor the golden image that you have set up.
Then Nebuchadnezzar was full of fury, and the color of his face changed because of Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. And he said, heat up the furnace 7 times hotter so that they will burn to death. And 5 strong men tied up Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego tightly and threw them into the burning fiery furnace. Then those men were tied up with their robes, their pants, their tunics, and stockings, and they were hurled into the middle of the burning fiery furnace. For the king's order had become more harsh, and the furnace was burning 7 times hotter than before.
And the 3, Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, fell tied up into the midst of the furnace. But walking in the middle of the fire, they began singing and praising the Lord God. And in this way, Azariah rose up and began to pray. He opened his mouth in the middle of the furnace and said,
blessed are you, Lord God of our fathers, praised and glorified is your name forever. For you are fair in everything that you have done to us, and all of your deeds are true. Your paths are straight and your judgments are true. For every situation you have made laws preserving the truth. You have made them for us and for the holy city of our fathers, Jerusalem. For you have done all of this truly and lawfully because of our sins.
And the servants of the king, who threw them into the fiery furnace, did not cease to fuel the fire with naphtha and oil, and with flax and vines. The flames climbed up and reached more than 49 cubits above the furnace. And they swarmed around and surrounded the furnace, so that they burned the Chaldeans who were standing there.
And an angel of God descended and came to Azariah and his companions in the furnace, and he touched the flame of fire from the furnace. The angel created something like a wind in the furnace that blew a cool breeze, and the fire could in no way get near the youths. It did not afflict them or trouble them.
Then the 3, as if with one mouth, blessed and praised and glorified God, saying,
blessed are you, Lord God of our fathers, praised and highly exalted forever.
And blessed is the holy name of your glory, praised and highly exalted forever.
Blessed are you in the temple of your holy glory, praised and highly exalted forever.
Blessed are you, for you look down into the abyss, but are enthroned among the cherubim, praised and highly exalted forever.
Blessed are you in the throne of your kingdom, praised and highly exalted forever.
Blessed are you on the firmament of heaven, praised and highly exalted forever.
Oh,
from the furnace and from the midst of the burning flames and from the midst of the fire.
Give thanks to the Lord, for he is good, for his mercy endures forever.
Bless the God of gods, all servants of the Lord. Bless him and give thanks to him, for his mercy endures forever.
Amen. care knisser pas na kuinga tu ligo siginat je prokutiono bonorinos dela vocesu.
He has been raised from the dead. must say, his disciples came by night and stole him away while we were asleep. And if this comes to the governor's ears, we will satisfy him and keep you out of trouble. So they took the money and did as they were directed. And this story is still told among the Jews to this day. Now the 11 disciples went to Galilee, to the mountain to which Jesus had directed them. When they saw him, they worshipped him, but some doubted. And Jesus came and said to them, "All authority in heaven and on earth has been given to me. Go, therefore, and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, and teaching them to obey everything that I have commanded you. And remember, oh, I am with you always to the end of the
Gam surpoki. Jefte popochelikien gam eilele rik zan mesisen zove gadolik ye ye varakela gam sut ye gevetsi.
Is men poroboreso pororochkom sovityoms yerkir paganenov sar po yeror tutyon ye mios po tutyon por ye mon po ye mon tu sar po oy shem ye mishne vovityon sovidenitso men
ye ye voskotyon as de Mercesias vos ai, coro. Ով է սաթակավոր պարած, տելը զոր զորության պյուրով տեր կարող ի պատերազմին։
Համպարծեք իշկանքը սրունը սերի վեր, համպարծին դրունք ավիդենից և մծե թակավոր պարած։
Ով է սաթակավոր պարած, տելը զոր զորության պյուրով տեր կարող ի պատերազմին։
Սա ինքն է թակավոր պարած։
Օրդնյան եկյալ ամբանդյարը, օրդնյան, որ եկի և կալոցն ես, օրդություն ի բարձունս։ Yeah, well,
Padaraksa Acem.
Ishade
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Hanun hor yevortvo yevortpuin serpo amen in the name of the Father, of the Son, of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
I sin against the all-holy Trinity, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Yes, I have sinned against God. I confess before God and before the Holy Mother of God and before all the saints and before thee, Holy Father, all the sin which I have committed, for I have sinned in thought, word, and deed, willingly and unwillingly, I have sinned against God and love us to go.
Աստված Թողություն շնորհեսեն, may God grant you forgiveness.
I sin by the sevenfold transgression through the deadly sins in all their forms, namely by pride, envy, anger, sloth, covetousness, gluttony, and lust. I have sinned against God.
Աստված Թողություն շնորհեսեն, may God grant you forgiveness.
I have also sinned against all the commandments of God, both positive and prohibited, for I have neither performed the positive commands nor abstained from those things that are prohibited. I accepted the law as well as lawful in keeping them. I was called to the profession of Christianity, but was found unworthy of it by my works. While knowing the evil, yet I willingly gave way to it, and from good works I purposely kept away. Woe to me, woe to me, woe to me. Which of my misdeeds shall I recount? Which shall I confess? For my sins are innumerable. I have sinned against God, and I ask you to.
Աստված Թողություն շնորհեսեն, may God grant you forgiveness.
Reverend Father, I hold thee as reconciler and intercessor with the only begotten Son of God, that by the power given unto thee, thou wilt release me of the bond of my sins, I pray thee.
Դեր բողոր միա, դեր բողոր միա, դեր բողոր միա. Բողոր մերսից ես մարդասերն Աստված, և թողություն շնորհեսե ամեն այն հանցանած ձերոց, խոստովանացելոցն և մորացելոցն, և ես կարգավս քահանայական իշխանության և հրամանավն Աստվածային, թե զորին ճարցակից եք հետվի, եղեցի արձակյալ հետքինս, նովին բանիվն արձակեմս սես, համեն այն մասնակութեն է մեղած ձերոց, ի խորհրդոց, ի բանից և ի գործոց, հանուն հոշ, և ոչվո, և ոչվույն սրվո, և դարձյալ տամ ձեզ խորհուրդը սուրբ եկեղեցվո, թե զորիչ գործիցեք բարիս, եղիցի ձեզ ի փարեգործություն և ի փառս հանդերձյալ գենացն։ Ամեն։ Գեցո Տերը ժողովուրդս քո, և օրդնյա ըստ ժառանգությունս քո, ըստ դրումն եկեղեցվո քո բախտյա։
Thank you. Almighty, and He is the Lord and Savior of our lives.
Today is the day of enlightenment. In celebration of the resurrection of our Lord Jesus Christ, the symbolic candle should be lit, and that visible light invisibly spread out of the sanctuary of our church should reach your homes and families. Warm your souls, remove the darkness from your heart and mind. Give wisdom, smile, and faith. Just as Christ was resurrected, so we must put our trust in God and pray. O Lord, God of heaven and earth, Creator of all creatures, today we open our minds and souls to you, confessing and accepting your will and the miraculous resurrection of your Son. Protect us from evil and temptation. Enlighten us with the light of your faith. Strengthen our faith in the resurrection of your only begotten Son. Help your creatures to be pure in heart, in spirit, in mind, in body. Lord Almighty, send your Holy Spirit to all who are in distress. Give health to all the sick. Comfort your children who have lost their loved ones. Keep our church stable and steadfast. Give us the spiritual joy to sing, to praise, and to glorify with the angels the glorious resurrection of our Lord Jesus Christ, and say, Christos, Haryavine Velots. Christos, Haryavine Velots. Christos, Haryav Imerelots. Ձեզ եւ մեզ մեծ ավելիս, for you and for us good news.
Եվ ես քաղաքյան եմ Տեր Հիսուս Քրիստոս Հոգեորմիա։
Օրհնություն եւ բարգ, հոր եւ օրհնո եւ օգնույն սրբո, այժմ եւ միշտ եւ հավիտյանս հավիտենից, ամեն։
Shine, shine, Jerusalem, for Christ your light is risen to
God Zion with a word, with a voice of joy.
This day, the darkness of ignorance is driven away with the triune light. Christ, risen from the dead, shines as your light of knowledge. Praise your God Zion with a voice of joy.
Dear faithful, please join us sing this wonderful song, very beloved song, together from your houses.
Christos,
from the dead.
Blessed is the resurrection of Christ.
May God bless you all.